a couple of the guys in postgame just mentioned that you were key with everything going on, with the stuff on the court, with Stewart and LeBron, and just kind of getting everybody settled up. What were the things you were trying to get across to your teammates?
I mean, in the midst of kind of that battle or whatever you want to call it, the midst of the storm, the eye of the storm, it was just a matter of just keeping everybody composed. You know, we could have easily, let the game slip away or continue to let the game slip away. But as a team, we needed to come together at that moment because it's unfortunate about what happened, the incident, the situation, but we needed something like that to kind of spark our fire. We haven't had anything like that this year to test us from a physical standpoint. And I think tonight, although, like I said, it was unfortunate what happened, we needed that to spark something in us, and it did.
We saw that certainly as you guys erased a 15-point deficit going into the fourth quarter. You, AD, Russ did a lot of the leading there. Like, what do you call upon there as you try to make sure everyone's coming?
I mean, we just took it to another level. The focus that we had after you know, the stoppage of the game, you could see that, you know, how we was able to lock in mentally, physically, we was able to lock in and just chip away. You know, this was one of them games, you know, you couldn't let them get a team like Detroit get confidence, get momentum. And I, you know, coming into the fourth quarter, it was just like I felt like we had the momentum. And I just wanted to tell my team that, and the guys on the team, that we had this momentum. Let's take advantage of it. If we continue doing what we're doing, let's keep chipping away at it, and we'll give ourselves a chance to win.
Is there a challenge there, just as a human, like as a man, when stuff's going on in the court, but you're kind of fighting the instincts and knowing the bigger picture, knowing that fans are there, knowing that you don't want things to escalate?
Yeah, well, I mean, we was aware. I was very much aware of what was going on, and just, I was on the bench at the time, so I was able to just see and observe and just see what was happening in energy, and you can feel it. You know, so I just wanted to get everybody together, you know, just say something to them and just let them know that regardless of what's going on, we got to have each other's back. We got to stick together and, you know, do what we got to do and chip away at it.
Last thing for you, Melo. What can you guys take from this to build as you now go on to New York at your next stop?
Well, hopefully, you know, we can look back at this game throughout the course of the season, later on down the season, to say this was a game that gave us some momentum, you know, kind of changed our season, changed the way that we, you know, our approach in the game, you know, our focus level. So hopefully we can look back at this game in a very positive light.
Thanks, Carmelo.
Thank you.